contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Women's World Championship.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match. A win here cements her as one of the great champions of this era.
Introducing the challenger from Evansville, Indiana. And introducing the champion from Black Forest, South Australia, she's the Women's World Champion, Taryn Rage.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
A counter answered by another counter.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is. Here's a pin for the title. Power right out in one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Pin kick right to the gut.
How insulting is that?
She scores big with the counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
My goodness, what an impactful STO.
Able to reverse that one.
Ooh, man.
choke cover by the champ.
She was close to the end there.
No celebrations yet.
Drops a knee. And more. And again.
And look at her feeding off the dip.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
Reversal.
Can she capitalize? Places her right in the corner.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And this game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do.
Perched on the top rope. There it is. Superplex.
Able to get the advantage here. She adjusts it and reverses it. Champ's got the pin to retain. She breaks the count quick.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Big boot connects. Crash landing on the outside.
And no count outs means she has the whole outside to play with. She's struggling to defend herself.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Enough already.
Suplex.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick for the title.
One, two.
Breaks the count at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
And it looks like she's got the sledgehammer. Can someone please take it away from her?
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. German suplex. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
All night long. Heads out of the ring, what's next?
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
She's got something devious planned as she sets up the ladder on the apron. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Kick to the abdomen.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
She manages to get control.
Oh, my God.
slap. That is respect. Oh, what an uppercut. John. Back in the ring now.
Setting up the table. Someone's about to get hurt.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Counters.
From way up. Double axe handle.
And she's stunned to the corner.
Through the table. Through the table.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Michael, this has all the makings of a serious injury.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Taking flight.
Oh, she lands it from high above.
Looks to me like they're both in a bad way here, guys.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
She flips it back on her. Into the barricade. And back into the ring she goes.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance. And now she's demonstrating.
Well, this is just super.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful. Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out.
She is determined to escape.
My God, DDT!
This slows her. How do you recover from that?
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Back and forth from these competitors. Say, I feel like we are just one move away from
the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. Hard for the champ to fight. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
There you go.
And the champ gets free and one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, man, by the hair. She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
And a spinning sit-up powerbomb. Is it up? The cover. No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down.
Carefully measuring their opponents.
Boom! Basement drop kick. An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room.
That's it. Out.
That's it.
And the champ retains.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
be such a closely contested match.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.